Hey, figure out where to go yet? No, try harder. I like that. Okay, we have to. I remember what to do. We need to go to Mountain Village. Get hot spring water. No first cycle. I've already gone through a bit of the game. This is my third time playing. Yo. If you want to see previous episodes, I'm gonna upload it to YouTube soonish. This is episode 3, or it feels weird calling it an episode. Am I a let's player? Well, this is not a speedrun, this is kind of a let's play. What did you miss after Woodfall? Okay, if you only watched the first episode where I beat Woodfall and you miss episode 2, then you did not miss much at all. I finished getting all stray fairies in Woodfall, so now I have the Great Spin. And I also got the lullaby so I can enter Snowhead Temple. Because Snowhead Temple is usually the next temple, right? Yeah. But so I entered Snowhead Temple. I wasn't planning on doing Snowhead Temple on my last time. I just wanted to enter it and take a look. So I entered it and there was a sun block in the first room. So I need light arrows, I'm guessing. Dungeons are different, but a little bit is different in the overworld too. Dungeons are the main thing though. So like right here, this is a snow area. Instead of a block here, it's ice. So please work. If this doesn't work, then I don't know where to go next. Okay, perfect. Wait, does he say anything now? I guess that's the normal text. So I can't do anything in Snowhead Temple because there's a sun block in the first room. Which means in order to progress I need Epona. Boing. You don't think it was normal text? Maybe it's not, I don't know. This is the normal text though. So, I don't know. Don't know if we will be able to beat Snowhead today. Depends how hard it is. But right now we're just preparing to. Or actually, I don't think. Yeah, what am I saying? It's I won't do Snowhead today at all. Where should I go? Snowhead or no. Stone Tower or Great Bay? I don't know. Cause Great Bay, I don't know, I need to go to Stone Tower for light arrows, otherwise I can't do Snowhead Temple. But maybe I can't go to Ikana either, for some reason. And yes, I should get Goro Mask after I do this. new hits. Well, that was disgusting. Don't I need a hookshot for Stone Tower? Yes, I do. So I should get Gaara Mask and then try to get hookshot. Is it sure that Light Arrows is in Great Stone Tower? No, that's not sure at all. I have no clue where it is. That could be changed completely. I've only done one temple so far. I need rupees for the race. I've only done Woodfall. Woodfall had the standard item bow. So will the rest of the temples also have their standard items? I don't know. It would be interesting if it didn't. I need the rupees somewhere. So far, one 24-hour stream will happen. I'm just gonna jump off. And if two more subscribers will be reached, then another 24-hour stream is also gonna be on queue. I need 10 rupees, right? So if I like the ROM hack, will I speedrun it? It's possible, but don't count on it. It would only be for fun. It wouldn't be like grinding sub whatever attempts. Yo, Kujio! 4 months in a row! Nice, the notification goes under the text. That's bad. Let's see. Yo. Race me. Thank you, QGO, for supporting the stream. I appreciate that a lot, friend. 4 months in a row is pretty damn awesome. And so are you. So much love to you, my dear friend QGO. Hugs and kisses and other sexual things. And now you are the most unbelievable pickup. Congratulations, friend. Why is it so snowy here? Looks strange. And then the moon is a totally different color. Yeah, that looks really screwed up. Or is that even the moon? No, it's not. That wasn't even the moon. Yo, Gaara Mask. Hey, Crocmo. Yeah, come here, Puna. I'm doing good. How about you, friend? Hope you're also doing good. What does this ROM hack do? It makes the game harder, it makes the temples different. Go here. So, a few examples of why this, what has been changed. I could not enter Woodfall because there was a big ass boulder blocking the swamp. And I couldn't just explode them with bombs because I couldn't get bombs. The bomb salesman wouldn't sell me any. So in order to solve that, I had to get the room key for the stockpot in from Andrew, enter the Goron's room. In his room was a chest with the bomb bag. And boom, I had bombs. So then I could enter. And then nothing was really different until the temple. The temple itself was changed a lot. The temples are the main things that are changed. And then everything until Snowhead was just like normal. I could just enter it like normal by getting the lullaby. Slash his ass. But once I entered in the first room, normally there's a block that you push as a Goron. Or Zora. Right? But now they had replaced the block with a sun block, which you can't push. You can only get rid of it with light arrow or with mirror shield if you can shield light onto it. There was no light in that room, so I couldn't shield it with mirror shield. I don't have mirror shield anyway. But I need light arrows. That's where I stopped last time. So this time, so far, I've collected Epona, because that was the only way I could advance to any other area. Jump over the fences to Great Bay, or jump over the fences to Ikana. So we do Great Bay first, just because I need Hookshot. For... to do stuff in Stone Tower Temple. I don't know if I get Light Arrows in Stone Tower Temple. That was perfectly played. No, I'm just kidding. Perfection. Special shoutouts to Enop. Yo, dude! Good name. There we go, now it's... it doesn't go under the text anymore. Dude1991. Hey, dude! Thanks for subbing. Only one. Remaining... oh, did I press A? I won't sing. Thanks, dude. Appreciate that, friend. Thank you, thank you. And a big warm welcome to the sub club. I hope you will enjoy it. I hope you will enjoy it.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. You are awesome, Mr. Dude. Thank you for the support. I really appreciate that. So much love to you. Hugs and kisses and other sexual things. And now you are the most unbelievable picker. Congratulations.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, of course. It always gets sniped. Wait, I have one bottle. This won't be fun. The one bottle. Whatever. Nice English swimming. And then Derko. What? I saw a block. What is this? Why is there a block there? Derko, 6 months in a row. Thank you, friend. Thank you, my dear friend, for the half of your subscription. Really appreciate you supporting the stream. So thank you. Thank you. Much love to you. Hugs and kisses and other sexual things. And now you are the most unbelievable picker. Congratulations.
And finally, Side Williams has just subscribed, sniping the zero.
So now I have 2 24-hour streams pending. Alright. Nice. I should do a 48-hour stream to make up for it. Thank you, friend, for joining the sub club. I appreciate the support. There's a guard right there. Do I need stone mask? Probably. I probably need stone mask. Thank you, Side Williams. I really appreciate the support. You are amazing. Much love to you, Mr. Side Williams. Hugs and kisses and other sexual things. And now you are the most unbelievable pecker. Congratulations. Yeah, I can't do anything. Block, push the block to block her view. Yeah, that's what a block is for, right? It's for blocking. Ba-dum-tsh. Yeah, what if I go over here? Goodbye. Nope, I can't. So, let's see if I can push it. If not, then I need a stone mask. Yeah, she doesn't see me now. Alright, this will block. I could only push it once. I can't. Aha! But how do I get into there? Because I notice the switch is gone. It worked! That's what the block was for. It worked! I don't know, how do I get... Let's just go up here and see what I can find. Because normally there is a switch here that you pound as Gorman. And yeah, there are guards here too, so you can't hover in, I guess. Well, I'm doing glitchless, but even if I could hover, I guess that's where why they place guards here, so you can't hover in. And this hookshot switch, or this hookshot target, has been changed from over here to over here. I guess that's so you can hookshot over there. Because otherwise you would get caught. Do I want to slow down time? I don't know. Why not? Oh, actually, someone's subscription ran out. So we're currently at 1. It went back. But I still hit the goal, so that's all that matters. Well, get stone mask. What would that help for? What? I still need to figure out how to enter the thing. So I'm gonna look at the bottom. Is there some switch at the bottom? I don't know. Because there has to be some sort of switch to activate me entering. How did I release? That was weird. I pulled it and then I released it. How far can I bring this? Can I push it down the water? No. Damn it. Just get the stone mask. Maybe I should. But I'm not sure if the stone mask is even in its original spot. I can check, because I do have a Puna. Exactly. She can see the Zora, but she can't see a big ass block moving.
good guard.
I don't know, I'm just gonna scout the bottom right now. See if I find anything. Isn't there a switch there? Or am I blind? Yeah. Well, duh, that was easier than I expected. I don't know, let's get the rupees. Don't know what's for. Maybe if I'll buy a red potion. Maybe I actually need stone mask once I enter here. That's gonna suck. Yeah, I only have one bottle, so this needs four trips. But whatever. I could get stone mask and MP bottle. We'll see. Just wanna scout this area first. If I can get hookshot, then we can get beaver bottle. So far everything in here is the same. The goal is to beat the game. Apparently I need hookshots in order to progress. What? Okay, what about over here? Nice. That's a good place for a Zorag. Well, now I can't get more Zoraids. Now I just need to get hookshot and get out of here. Let's scout this area a bit more. What about down here? No, nothing. Now I'm gonna be too slow. I'm dumb. Okay, I made it. Now I wanna be more careful. I wanna scout this part. Alright, nothing there. What about up here? Ah, I'm dumb! Okay, I'm dumb. I thought the thing was blowing atop. Should I deposit this egg now? I guess I'll do it. Can I use Ocarina underwater? Why? That's a nice addition. Yeah, I think I'll go get Stone Mask, actually. And then maybe Dempe Bottle, and then go back here. Because I'm gonna expect that I'll need stone mask. But I can't get Tempe Bottle unless it's the third day. So unless I... Well, okay, I forgot I'm doing glitchless, so getting Tempe Bottle won't be as easy. Well, I'll just have to get... I do have Sonata of Awakening, so... let's go to Clock Town. Yo, Butt Pickles, thanks for the host, friend. You can Ocarina underwater in MM3D. Nice. Didn't know that. It's interesting. I'm also predicting I can't get Stone Mask quite yet. How much does Red Rupee cost? 30? Oh. Free Heart Piece. I'll take it. Because this ROM hack has double damage. Yeah, I get Song of Storms because I need that. I need Song of Storms. I need Captain's Hat.
Damn, I want to do temples, but everything is just prepping. Last stream was prepping. This stream is also prepping. No, I won't do 100% because most of the overworld stuff isn't changed. It's 30 rupees. That's what I thought. Okay, I now have 5 hearts. Okay, I'll just withdraw 3. No, that's... I'm so used to going to the far left. Nice camera. Okay, let's see. Hi. 30 rupees. Okay. What do I need? I don't know. Whatever. I'm trying to do good equips, but it doesn't matter. So, I've scouted the beginning of Ikana so far, but I couldn't scout further because I didn't have Epona at that point. But right now I do have Epona, so I can go a bit further. Let's see what I can find. So now I have a red potion, I have Lens of Truth, so I should be able to get the stone mask. Unless it has been changed. What are the changes? Mainly the dungeons, but I don't really know much, because I haven't played this before. Why is there a Deku Flower there? So I don't need hookshots. Then why am I doing this? I don't need to go to Great Bay yet then. Alright, but let's just get this now. Let's talk to him first. I'm doing glitchless. Otherwise it wouldn't be fun. Okay, stone mask. Wait, so I don't need Gara mask either? I don't need Gara mask or... Is this place usually like this? I don't think so. I have... all the loss remains so far. So I don't need Gara. Or, yeah, I didn't need Gara mask. Yeah, I might still need Captain's Hat and Song of Storms, but I can't trust anything, so I'm just gonna go as far as I can. And then I'll see what I need. Ikana Butte? What? What the fuck is Butte? Ikana Butt? Across the canyon? Okay. I don't need Ice Arrow either! Yeah, I think you're meant to... You do Ikana second. It seems like it's... Yeah. Ikana is meant to be done second, definitely. It's pronounced beaut. Don't tell me how it's pronounced, tell me what it means. Wikipedia. It's an isolated hill. Okay. That's all I need to know. Okay, so we managed to enter here. Now, normally we would need. Let's see. We would need Song of Storms, right? Which I don't have currently. So let's go there, see if I actually. Let's just go there. I've been doing this for like 30 minutes today so far. But I've done it a few hours previously in the week. Yeah. I need some of storms. Yeah, it's the same. So I'll go down there. No, you mofo. Since I have the owl now, I can just soar here again, which is pretty nice. So now I'll try to get Song of Storms. Is it first or second day for Song of Storms? Although I could do it, I could do it glitchless. Yeah, okay, it's fine regardless. I don't have to use any glitches. One more hit will kill me, right? Guess double damage. First day. I can get the heart piece while I'm there. And I would like to refill some health. How come I don't run all masks? Maybe I'll run that once I beat my goal in 90% and all masks. Why double damage? Because of the ROM hack, yeah. To make it more challenging, I guess. Yo! Yo! I haven't done this fight in so long. Here we go. Oh yeah, okay, I remember how to do it now. Shield. Okay, shield. I'll shield every time. And then punch. Did you miss in the past 15 minutes? Not much. I got Stone Mask. I explored Pirate Fortress a bit, but I noticed I don't need hookshots. I can go here without hookshots. Because of conveniently placed Deku flower thingies. Why do we have to do this boss fight? To get Captain's Hat? And you need Captain's Hat to get a Song of Storms, and you need Song of Storms to make Pamela exit her house, and you need that so you can enter the house and get Gibno Mask, and you need Gibno Mask so you can talk to the people in the well, and you need to talk to people in the well so you can go through the well and get Mirror Shield, and you need Mirror Shield so you can enter the Kana Castle thingy so you can get Elegy of Emptiness, and you need that so you can enter Stone Tower Temple. So now we have Stone Mask. So now let's get Song of Storms. What did I say? Now I have Captain's Hat. Don't know what I said. Open the grave. I don't have a dick stick. Wait, is it possible to do this? Nope, it didn't work. Yay, bomb shoes! That was a grave mistake, haha. This has to be possible. Whatever. I can do the second grave too. I can do it glitchless. No problem. It's only for a heart piece, but it's nice to get some heart pieces since the double damage thingy. Did I s- No, I thought I saw a switch. Holy crap, this fight without. Oh, I forgot. Holy shit! Oh yeah. How do I do this on English? I forgot. He does 4 hearts normally. And on top of that, it's double damage, so he does 8 hearts. Alright, the first phase. My strat for the first phase was decent. But for the second phase, I should just crouch stab, I think. There we go. Yeah, he does 4 hearts normally, pretty sure. Three in Ocarina of Time? Well, in Majora's Mask it's 4. Yeah, Great Fairy Sword and Power Crouch Stabs. Anything else in this game that does that much damage? Don't know. Oh yeah, Goron Mask strats. It's 4 in Ocarina of Time too, alright. I don't know, is there anything else that does more than 4 hearts? Or at least 4 hearts? Majora? No, Majora's a weak mofo, it doesn't do much. Majora does like half a heart, or 1 heart. The remains that shoot at you, they do 1 heart. And I think Majora does, depending on her attack, maybe 1 or 2, or half a heart, or a full heart. So I can't really. That's for the. If it's day 2, then you go over there. So I can't go there, right? Wait, this strat doesn't work. Yeah, I can't go there at all. This strat only works from the other side. Yeah, I can't go there. It's rip. But that's okay, that's just a heart piece, don't need it. So now I have Song of Storms, which means now I should be able, I can soar over there. Now I should be able to get give the mask. How can I get Tempe Bottle? I can't open any grave. I have to make it third day. I don't know. I could make it third day, I guess. Maybe I'll do that later. Just to ease up on the bottle collecting. Or the egg collecting. This cutscene I haven't seen in a while. Wait, is the cutscene normally like that? What the fuck? I guess so. Good dance. Sour, please. Raise your hands and dance like there's no tomorrow. What did you miss? I don't know. I've just collected a bunch of stuff, trying to currently get everything to enter Stone Tower Temple. Oh, okay. The reason why I wondered why the cutscene, if it was changed, because I don't remember he's supposed to talk to you and say a bunch of crap. I don't know, maybe I should have read this. No, it's the same text. What happens if you go here? Oh well, that's disappointing. That should have been Moon Warp. Okay, so now let's see if Pamela is out. Yep. But if she sees me, she'll run back in. Right? Yeah. Oh, the door texture is so bad. So I'll use Stone Mask. Damn, all I wanna do is talk to girls. But I'm so ugly, she just runs back in. Wait, he's not out? Okay, I guess we'll wait. Oh yeah, doesn't it work? Oh yeah, I remember that. If you throw a bomb, you should come out, right? Or do I remember wrong? Yeah, I remember something like that. Yeah, it worked. Nice. Yeah, Almadine. Although it got met already, but after it got met, someone's subscription ran out, so it's back to one. But I'm still gonna do it. Yeah, it seems like we won't enter any temple today. Damn it. Okay, so now we have Gibro Mask, which means we can do stuff in the well. But to do stuff in the well, I need a lot of items. And I don't remember which. I do know, I think the first room is... At least first room. First guy wants blue potion. Let's just see. Or he has just removed. Or wait, the first room. The first one isn't any. Okay, what do you want? Something fresh? That's a fish, right? I don't know. Isn't there supposed to be a guy here too? Why is this removed? Hello. Can I find a fish here? Yeah. Let's just take it. I don't remember much of the well. I have not. Wow, I'm gonna die. I have not done that part. This part in a long time. I think one way just leads to freaking. Big Poe, and the other one leads to where I actually have to go. That doesn't hit. Leave it. Something that blasts bombs. I'm just gonna hug the right wall as much as I can. That way I should go through everything. Ah! My heart! Jesus Christ! That scared me. Nice. Okay, let's try that again. That's unfortunate. Hello? Okay, that's weird. Enemy. Bugs. I probably need bugs. So I'm gonna grab them.
Nothing more in here. There's nothing. I should be more careful. Please, hearts. Nope. What do you want? What? I don't have the mask on. Nice. Okay, that's why I couldn't talk. I didn't read what you wanted. I didn't read it again. I'm used to text mashing. Rich in calcium. I'm gonna give you... I don't know. Can't think of anything. Well... here's a cow. So... I need a bottle. Poor cow. This is horrible. Living conditions. What? Why did that sound like? What did that sound like? Who makes that sound effect? I don't know. Alright, here's the Poe. I'm gonna die, most likely. I'll need arrows. As long as I stay in the center, I should be fine. I hope I'm not screwed. I'm gonna die now. Okay. Because I only have one bottle. And now I can't get rid of the Poe. And that was everything I could have done in this room. Still hugging the right wall. Hugging the right wall brings me here. I'm assuming I'm supposed to give Deku nuts to someone. Or what do you guys think? Just an educated guess. No! Ah! Worm that can melt ice and quench one's spirits. That's also sexual. Yeah, told you. Oh, you need 10? Greedy mofo. No, it's probably this obvious in the original. I don't think much has been changed here, other than I did not need a blue potion. Well... what's the point of this room? I'm guessing if I light all of these, I'm gonna get the rupees. I don't have fire arrows, so... this room's pointless. Still hugging the right wall. Nice. I think I've done everything in the right part that I can do I think. So I should go over here now. Here's nothing. Do I need Deku for this? Nope. Stream tomorrow? Yeah. I didn't read. Small and creepy. It's also sexual. I can't. I need to get rid of my Poe. Here's more fish, and there's hot spring water. Which I can't get either. It doesn't work on these guys. So, rip? Am I screwed now? Unless I get one more bottle? I think so. Because I can't get rid of the Poe. Yeah, I'll make it day 3 and I'll get the damping bottle, I guess. Cell ghost? No, I think I need the Poe for something. I think one of them wants a Poe. Or wait, that's true, William. It's like, it's perfectly time for aliens, almost. I should get aliens. That's very smart. You can sell it, it costs 200 rupees. Yo, this routing! No. It's not really perfect though, I have to invert. Nice silver stuff, me too. And all of a sudden the sub count changed again, I don't understand it. Back to zero. Is Master Quest worth running? If you have fun running it, then yes. If you're asking if I will, then I don't know. Probably not. Yeah, it's snowing here. This is scary, not having a map. Aliens is first day. This is first day currently. It's snowing because this area was blocked by, instead of being blocked by
not being blocked by a boulder like normal, it was blocked by ice. Simply so I can advance. Because I can't get powder keg currently. So being blocked by the boulder would block me. And yeah, in order to advance, I need... In order to advance in Snowhead Temple, I need Light Arrow. So I need some way to get to Light Arrow. And that wouldn't be possible if this was blocked. Okay. Do I do the other thing to get the Romani Mask? Could get another bottle then. Or wait. No, I'm doing glitches, never mind. Yeah, that's not useful at all. I'm not gonna get that. Now I have two bottles. Okay, let's go back to the well. Collect 4 eggs at once. No thanks. 2 bottles is enough. So let's see. Where did the second bottle come from? I just did the alien quest. I'm gonna finish off the well, and then I think it's gonna be it for today. I'm gonna slow it on time, and I'm gonna save at an owl statue. I already have one egg, actually. But I don't know. Sample name. Okay, so now, what did I need? Bugs? Some guy wanted bugs. I think. Uniburst? Yeah, bugs and spring water. That's right. So... You wanted bugs. Alrighty, I'll get that for you. I'm like a butler. Next 24 hour will be... shortly. Maybe on the upcoming weekend. Bastard. Wait, you helped me, thanks. Nice. You wanted... Oh, I have to hurry before this cools. That guy wants bugs. Go up. Go up. Go up. I don't remember where he is. No. I don't know. Over here? No. This is the Po room, right? Yeah. Okay, this is Rip. And this is the cow room. Yeah. This place is kind of confusing without a map. So, I'm done with everything here. So, what? Where am I? I'm so disoriented. I'm done with this entire right part. Why did I go there? Or wait. What the fuck? Oh, my brain right now. Wait, where was... I'm so confused. Go up. I'm incredibly disoriented. I'm not done with that part. No, I can't be. Because I'm incredibly confused. No. Okay, this time he didn't help me. You little mofo. So you want bugs, so far I can progress more in this place. Go up, go up. Okay, now I know where exactly where I am at least. There's nothing in there. There's nothing here. So here. Here we go. You want hot spring water. Yes. And are there bugs here? Or which room was that? Is this the... No, that's the Decadence room. There was a bug room somewhere. Maybe here? No. Okay, so this is new. Why is there a wait. Hello. Okay, I need fire, which I don't have, unless I can bring from a different room. Which I maybe could. Alright. I will die. It looked like I could stand there, but I couldn't. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, I just have to go fast. Oh, I see. So, this is not supposed to be blocked by a sunblock. So rip this as well. Because this leads... Isn't this supposed to lead to this... to mirror shield room. Pretty sure. But now I'm fucked. Right, but let's find bugs. Damn it! I need mirror shield to enter Stone Tower Temple to get light arrows. But I need light arrows to get mirror shield. Maybe Great Bay? Is it gonna be first? I don't know. Okay, there was a room full with bugs. Okay, I can bring fire from here if I have a deck stick, which I do. Let's try that. Oh, I can bring fire from here too. Let's reset the counts. Wrong. Okay, I'm disoriented. Ripstick. No! This is the wrong place. That's... Here's bugs, though. No! Okay. I know where bugs are. Bugs are in here. Hearts, no. I didn't do that. Okay. This is where I'm supposed to go. Oh, and there's fire here too. I'm blind. More bugs. Okay. Well, nice. Pushing the rupees. Okay. Should have seen that coming. Why did I equip like that? Da-da-da. More enemies. Hearts? Nope. Are there more torches here? Yeah. Well, that did absolutely nothing. Unless I missed one. There are more here, okay. Let's do these. Three arrows, three enemies. Yo! This will be light arrows! No, it's gonna be rupees. So lighting the torches did absolutely not. Yay. Yeah. Alright, so let's go to the guy who wanted bugs, and let's see what I can find there. This way. Maybe there are more torches here. Yeah, there's one. I don't know. I don't think lighting all of these will do anything. Nice brain. Okay, you want bugs? Here, take your mother pooping bugs. Right. Hello? Ugh. Really? I'm not gonna lose the stick. Just gonna do this. This ROM hack is weird. I don't know. Much of what you're seeing right now is not different than from the original. Okay, what's the point of all these freaking torches? I'm going to guess that some of these Gibdos will ask for bombs. I don't know why, I got a feeling. It's just, I don't know, a feeling. I have nothing to back this feeling up. Really. Why are there so many torches here? It's like, this is the right way. And it played a da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Well, la-dee-dee-da. That helps. Not. So, I don't know. This guy wants 5 magic beads. I have none currently. And I don't even know if that will help anything. I wanna go check. I'm gonna be so pissed. Maybe you don't even need freaking. Maybe you don't need mirror shield. That sound normally doesn't play. Back to some locker room. I don't think you're right. But I'll check. I don't think the sunblock will be gone. There's no way. If it's gone, then... Well, if anything, if it's not gone, I'm going to go to... this way? Or yeah. Really? All right. You were correct. You little mofo. That's far-fetched. I think. Well, now I'm glad that I lit this torch. Okay. Thank you. I read your suggestion and I was about to be like, no, there's no way, and I was gonna screw it, go somewhere else. Wah! I wanted mirror shield, but this is nice too. Well, now I'm still stuck here. I can't go up here. I have hookshot now. Which means I can't go out. But I'll check the front entrance to Econa. Nice. I like that. I like having hookshots. Hookshot is really good. So I wonder what's in Pyre's Fortress now. Instead of in the hookshot chest's place. What? Oh, really? Let's see what's here now.
I'm gonna guess that I can just enter. The sunblocks is removed. No, it's not removed, but it's changed. So I can push it. Maybe score on. What? Why? I can pull it. Oh. I'm trapping myself. Where can I pull it? So I could have just entered here, but I would be stuck. Because there's sunblock here, like normal. Goron looks very feminine while climbing. Okay. Oh, I see a block. Why is there a block? There's nothing beneath it. Am I supposed to pull this somewhere? Why is... Oh, I think this is normally... Yeah. Okay? The fuck? Okay. Where am I supposed to place this block? I don't see any switch or anything like that. Don't know, let's enter. So... this looks the same, I can't enter anywhere. And I need a fire arrow if the switch is still here. Oh, there's a switch up there. Maybe I can actually do something then. Oh, I'm having too much fun. I need to stop. Because it's getting close to bedtime. I'm too curious! Well, still sunblock, so nothing I can do. Hello. Well, this guy seems invincible when he has a red hand. That's cute. I don't know. Maybe I'll get... mirror shield from the hookshot chest, I don't know. But I don't think there's much more I can do in this area right now. Unless I go to... Yeah, the next thing I can do stuff, I'm guessing, is Pirate's Fortress. Let's just go to the Stone Tower section. Just a scout. Or maybe, oh, he wasn't red. I'm sorry. I have black and white TV. I assumed he was red. Yeah, no source of light. But let's go here. Just to see if there's something weird in here. No blocks at all. Unless... Haha! It's ice blocks!
Really? Ice mechanics? And ice keys. Wait, so I don't need elegy? Why am I doing all of this? I could have entered Stone Tower already. Wait, how do I... This looks like it's low enough so I can climb. You love blue slimes. Are they blue? I don't believe that. It is blue. Wow. Cool. No. Nothing. How do I advance up there? It's too high. Freeze the blob? That could work, but I don't have Ice Arrow. If I'd freeze him like right here, I could climb him and then maybe climb up. He doesn't grab the ledge. That makes me think I can't even climb it, so it seems like even if I were to freeze him, that wouldn't be high enough. Wait, if I have light arrows, can I just shoot that up there? Yeah, I can just shoot from here, right? Yo, give me light arrow and I shoot it now. Nice. Well, okay. I'm gonna be done for now. I didn't plan to play this for so long today, but it's so fun. I'm gonna save with the cell here.
Oh my god.
Yo! Pogo! Let's see, let's not fuck up anything. Yeah, delete file 2. Okay, I'm done for now. Done for today. Streaming in tomorrow. More runs, and if my runs suck, I'll do a little bit more of this. Damn. Thanks, Pogo, for the 2 months in a row. Appreciate that, friend. You are awesome. Much love to you, Mr. Pogo. Hugs and kisses, and other sexual things. And now you are the most unbelievable picker. Congratulations. Hope you enjoy the stream, everyone. Streaming on tomorrow, 24-hour stream. Maybe this upcoming weekend, I don't know yet. Following me on my Twitter for updates. But for now, have a great night. Hope you enjoyed. See you again tomorrow. Adios, goodbye.